Marshy, how old are you?
You go like this.
Come here.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Marshy. Happy birthday to you. Yay, Marshy!
Yay! Is it too early? It's 8:30, Goose. Look how cute your jammies are. You have birthday cake jammies? Yeah. Say hi to Dada. Say happy birthday! Also, he does not sleep in here. We just brought him in here at like 7 a.m. Yeah. To snuggle. You are cute in these jammies. Oh my goodness. Is this my birthday boy playing? Get all your toys. Well, what are the plans for today?
We're going to breakfast and...
Gotta get his cakes.
Gonna get his cakes and take everything to Mimi's house.
For the party.
Party tomorrow.
Where are we headed?
To breakfast.
Marshy, you ready for some breakfast? In his new outfit from Mimi.
There's gonna be four of us and
a
baby.
A high chair?
Yes.
And a high chair.
Okay, so you said four and a baby.
Yes.
Hey, can I get a
hug?
So we just left breakfast and we're looking at Ross's new car. We were worried that it was gonna be like yellow, but it's called Dune. It's like this tan color. Cheers. We are now heading to Costco to go get plates and forks and drinks for the birthday party. Alright, where are we going?
Costco.
Costco for the birthday boy. We are in Costco. What do you see? We're gonna get some beers for the adults. Alright, so right now we have 48 beers and then 24 seltzers. I don't really know, but anything we don't use tomorrow, like, we could still have for, like, you know, to drink. So I think that's good. And now we're gonna get, like, Coke and Sprite and water and plates and stuff. Alright, so I got plates and I traded one of the St. Arnold's for Dos Equis. And I think we have a bunch of forks at home. What else do we need? You being crazy. All right, we are headed into Hebe. How am I, Hebe? What are we getting at Hebe, Ross?
Waters.
Coke.
Oats. Sprite for Meg.
And then Diet Coke for Nene's.
Yeah.
Getting balloons. All right, we got his number one balloon. see it? Too many waters. Too many Cokes. I think that's it. And a number one. Is that silly, Marshy? He's playing basketball. He's playing You balling? Marshy, can we see your cactus? Happy birthday to Marshy!
Happy birthday to Marshy!
Happy birthday to Marshy!
Happy birthday, Mr. Delicious!
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
We just picked up the birthday boys' cakes. We got chocolate and vanilla and a little bundt thing. We also packed up all the decorations, all the drinks, the balloon, cornhole, the high chair, all the stuff for the guy. And we're going to Mimi's. Did you say mama? Well, we just stopped at Great Harvest Bread Co. because Marshy skipped his nap today. Well, I put him down for a nap and then his teeth were hurting. He's a little hungry and we're out on the go. So we're gonna stop in to get him a little muffin. All right, we're at Mimi's house. We have dropped off all of the party supplies in the big number one and we're getting her set up for the party. Buddy, you say hi? Hi. All right, show us the coolers, Dad. All right, this cooler has
adult beverages.
This cooler has Coke, Sprite, Diet Coke, Capri Sun, and then we have water, but we also have like extra water and stuff in the back. Cornhole, and we got a swing set back there. And here's the table. It's gonna be fun. All right, we just got home from Mimi's. Oh, Belle's going potty. We just let the dogs out. We're about to take a bath and go night-night. And then we'll see you on party day, huh, Marsh?